Yeah.
Hello and welcome to Enjoy English School.
欢迎来到 Enjoy 英语学院。
I'm Stevie.
And I'm Laurie.
Today we're looking at our features lesson. We're talking about Mount Everest. It's a world famous mountain, tallest mountain in the world, but also a mountain that has a lot of problems. So our title for today is Tours, Tragedy, and Trash on Mount Everest.
天呐，所以呢，今天哦，跟明天两天的专题特写，我们要来看到的呢，这个主角呢，虽然是非常有名的世界的第一高峰圣母峰，但是很遗憾的是，我们看到这个文章的标题就知道我们要讨论的是一些比较令人遗憾的事了，因为中文的标题叫做多灾多难的圣母峰，那当然呢，英文的标题也蛮清楚的讲出了哦，我们即将呢要来看到的文章里头它的问题在哪里，所以我们赶快跟着 Stevie 老师来看一下。
Okay, before we look at the article, I want to look at the subtitle, because it has a really important word. We're talking about Mount Everest, right? And when we talk about the tip or the tallest part of a mountain, that is called the peak.
Mm-hmm.
All right?
对。
So...The subtitle says, there's a mountain of problems to fix on the world's tallest peak. So this is what we know of as like a double entendre, right?
对。
A 双关语。
对。
So when we say we have a mountain of problems, that means we have a lot of problems. And we have a lot of problems on a mountain.
没错。
So basically, we have a mountain of problems that we need to fix on a mountain.
对，而且是 world's tallest mountain、
yeah.
哦、所以呢，这里今天的副标蛮有趣的，所以 Stevie 老师特别把它谈了一下。首先呢，这个讲到说、哦、在这个全世界最高的顶峰上、哦、这里的 peak 我们讲的是顶峰，但是这里其实它等于是在讲那座山、啊、的意思、哦、那么呢，有着这个一山的问题，我们可以这样子，如果照着字去直译的话，一山的问题，那什么意思？就是有很多的问题，因为山本身是很高一座嘛。好、
mm-hmm.
哦，所以呢，有一山的问题呢。要来解决、oh, to fix 然后呢是在这个我们世界的第一高峰上面那所以这里的 a mountain of 刚刚提到的双关、oh, 除了它是指大量的之外也因为正好我们讲的这个问题就在这座山上所以呢又是一座 mountain、oh, 所以呢这里它的双关的趣味就很不错的在这个地方展现了
Yeah、
嗯、
Now looking at the first paragraph in the article、it starts out saying climbing Mount Everestis a dream for adventure lovers worldwide.、this is pretty simple. Climbing Mount Everest is a dream for people who love adventure from all over the world. Worldwide means...Everywhere in the world, so all over the world.
没错，所以第一句很简单、哦、讲到说了，对全世界的冒险爱好者来说呢，能够攀登圣母峰、哦、绝对是一个梦想。
Many climbers imagine that when they finally reach the top, they will enjoy a peaceful moment as they take in the beautiful view. So a lot of people who climb Mount Everest, in your head, you picture, oh, you struggle, it's very hard to get to the top. And when you're there, oh, you see forever, right? You can see far away and you see clouds and you can enjoy a peaceful moment while you take in.、when we say take in, this also means like you're looking all over, pardon me, and you're enjoying the moment.、
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So, yeah, this is how you think. You're going to climb to the top. Oh, you get up there. I made it. Wow. And look at this. Oh, amazing. Oh. That's what most people think.
That's their imagination.
Yeah.
好，所以呢，这边 Stevie 老师帮我们演的已经很生动了啊、哦，就是讲到说呢，有许多的攀登者啊，他们的想象是这样的哦。逗号的后面告诉我们，当他们呢最后终于呢这个到达山顶的时候呢，他们会啊做两件事，这个 as 的前面跟 as 的后面两件事呢同时来做。什么事呢？就是当他们呢 take in 欣赏着这美丽的风景的同时呢，他们也能够享受着这个宁静的片刻。哦、所以这边刚刚有讲到 take in 这个片语，它其实有好几个意思、哦、比如有的时候你 take in refugees 的话就是这个收留、哦、这个难民、mm-hmm. 那有时候呢 take in 可以把它当成是一个理解、哦、但是在我们本文当中它是当成是去欣赏，所以呢你才会 take in the beautiful view.
You can also, a good way to say take in、
mm-hmm.
is when we take in stray animals that are hurt or need a home.
对，
You can take in or adopt an animal.
没错，就是收容、哦、然后呢 adopt 的话是领养这样。
Yeah. Okay, so a lot of people have this picture in their imagination, all right?
That's right.
Unfortunately, this situation doesn't happen anymore. Nobody gets to go up there and just enjoy a peaceful moment anymore.
没错，所以接下来这句也很简单，讲到说，但不幸的是，很遗憾的是呢，这样的状况啊，已经再也不会发生了。
Why? The highest mountain in the world, Mount Everest, has become so crowded that sometimes climbers must wait in long lines before they reach the top.、
Mm.
So you get up to the mountain, oh, I have to wait in line.There's 10 people ahead of me. Okay.
That's ridiculous to me.、
Mm-hmm.
所以呢接下来这一句我们看到他讲说、哦、在这个世界上的最高峰啊，那个目前呢已经变成的是那么样的拥挤、哦、世界上最高的这座圣母峰呢变得那么样的拥挤，以至于说我们看到这个 so 点点点 that 的结构、哦、以至于怎么样呢，有的时候啊攀登者呢在他们能够到达山顶之前，到达峰顶之前呢，他们竟然必须要排着长长的队伍来等着攀登到峰顶。好，所以这里我们看到的 wait in long lines、哦、这里的 line 呢就是这个排列、哦、这个队伍的意思，那这个既然是 long line 所以要排的长长的一列去等、嗯、
OK, we're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back with the rest of the article. OK, looking at the next paragraphit talks about more of the problems that they have on Mount Everest. The increase in climbers has caused a number of accidents and deaths. So, the increase in climbers. Now, what this means is the increase in people、
mm-hmm.
who are climbing Mount Everest. Okay? So, this increase, there are more and more peopleAnd because of this increase, this has caused a number of. When we say a number of, this usually means many. When we say, oh, a few, a couple, 这样子不多 but、mm-hmm. when we say a number of, we usually mean、quite a few. We usually mean many.
Mm-hmm.所以我们接下来看到这一句讲到说呢，攀登者的增加、哦、这个也造成了这里的 cause、哦、造成或者是引起、哦、那么 A 如果 cause B、哦、就是 A 呢造成了 B, 那么 B 就是 is caused by A、哦、这是一个这样的关系。那么呢这个攀登者的增加也造成了许多的、哦、这个意外还有死亡，所以刚刚呢这边特别讲到的 a number of、哦、许多的这个意外跟死亡。
During the 2019 climbing season, that is the climbing season just this last year, which is usually from April to May, okay? Only about 1 month, right? 11 people died climbing Mount Everest. So in 1 month, the climbing season for this last year, 11 people died.
Wow.所以呢真的是蛮 这个才一个月的时间哦，就有十一个人，这真的是这个蛮恐怖的哦。所以呢，接下来这一句讲到说呢，在2019年的攀登季啊、哦，这里的 climbing season， 那么什么是攀登季？当然就是攀登的旺季的意思了啊、哦。也就是呢，通常是从四月到五月的这段时间里头呢，就有十一个人是死于攀登圣母峰。
11 people died. The next sentence says that, meaning 11 people dying, that made this one of the most dangerous seasons in the mountain's history. One of the most dangerous in the whole history of people climbing Mount Everest.
没错，所以接下来的这个、哦、你要小心、哦、因为有时候呢，这个没看清楚的话，你会判断错误，句子会读错。That made this 在这里断、哦、那么什么叫做那个使的这个？所以你要把那个跟这个看清楚，好，你才能理解正确这个句子的意思。那么 that 刚刚 Stevie 老师已经讲了，就是前一句讲到的十一个人呢攀登死亡的这件事情啊，使得这个，那么这个 this 指的是今年的这个 climbing season。哦、今年的这个攀登旺季怎么样呢？成为这座山历史上呢最危险的这个攀登季之一了、哦、所以呢、yeah. 我们看到这里的 one of 这个 one 代替的就是那个 climbing season， 所以你这样读的话才会是正确的。
Most of these deaths were due to or because of an increase in untrained climbersSo we saw earlier there's been an increase in numbers of climbers overall, right?
Mm-hmm.
But most of these people dying were because of an increase in untrained climbers. Climbers who were not trained in high altitude mountain climbing.
没错。所以那个是需要训练的、yeah. mm-hmm. 哦、所以呢这种高山的这个攀登没有那么简单啦、哦、所以接下来这个句子讲到说而这死亡中的大部分呢、哦、都是因为都是由于叫做 be due to、哦、were due to 那因为什么呢因为这个未受训练的攀登者的增加、哦、这种未受训的攀登者人数的增加才导致了大部分这些死亡的发生
SomeDied because they ran out of fresh air. Others lost their lives because they weren't fit enough or they didn't understand basic climbing techniques. So some people died because there's no oxygen up at the top.
No.
It's very, the oxygen level is very low. Mm. If you run out of oxygen, you're going to die. All right.
Definitely.
Other people died or lost their lives.Because they weren't fit enough. This means their physical condition was not good enough to, I mean, it's very stressful, right? And probably not good for your heart if you have any problems. And some people, because they didn't understand basic climbing techniques, basic climbing skills. So some people maybe fell to their death. Because they did stupid things.
That's right.
Because they didn't understand what they should not do.
嗯，那么很显然，这些都是因为未受训的关系了、嗯、哦。好，所以呢，接下来的句子讲到说，有一些怎么样怎么样，然后也有一些怎么样怎么样，这种我们会用到 some， 然后呢 others 这样的一个结构。那么有一些呢死的是因为呢他们用尽了、用光了新鲜的空气，这里的 run out of 哦就是用光用尽了啊、哦。那么也有一些人呢，他们呢失去他们的生命，是因为他们呢不够这个健壮 fit enough 哦，身体呢没有办法去负。这种高山的攀登 or 或者是呢他们并不了解一些基本的攀登技巧所导致的。
Looking at the next paragraph, it says many people are blaming these deaths on greedy tour companies.That are only interested in making money. So many people are blaming these deaths, these people who died on Mount Everest. When you blame something, now blame can be a verb or a noun.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So if you blame somebody, you're saying it's your fault. All right.
Mm.
If you take the blame, you're saying Yeah, I'm sorry.
It's
my fault. Okay?、
Mm-hmm.
So, blaming somebody. They're blaming all these people dying on greedy tour companies. These tour companies took these people up there, and they said they're only interested in making money, not in making sure people are safe and trained properly.
没错。好的，我们来看到这一段第一句讲到说呢，许多人啊，他们责备啊，他们怪罪，他们归咎什么在什么之上啊？这里呢，我们看到用一个 blame these deaths， 他们怪罪这些死亡事件的发生呢，对象是怪罪谁呢？怪罪那些贪心的，而且只对于赚钱有兴趣的观光公司。所以这里我们看到的 blame 啊，是当动词用。而刚刚 Stevie 老师另外补充的话 ，take the blame， 那个时候呢 ，blame 把它当成是名词用，两个都可以。
Yep. So these kinds of tour companies, what kinds? Greedy kinds. These kinds of tour companies, or we could even say, in this case, you know, travel companies, but specifically tour because they take them on the tour around Nepal. So these kinds of tour companies are willing to let anyone climb Mount Everest for the right price. What does that mean? Oh, if you pay enough money, they'll take you, even if you're not ready.
Not ready 讲得很好哦，就是你根本没受过正确的训练，你根本也不具备基本的技巧，所以你也不清楚到底要怎么去攀登。但是呢，你还没有 ready 的情况之下，他们依然可以把你送上去哦。所以接下来这一句讲到说，像这种类型的观光旅游公司啊，那么哪种类型呢 ？These kinds of 刚刚讲的就是这种 greedy kinds of 啊，这种的。贪心的、贪婪的这种观光旅游公司呢，他们是愿意啊、，be willing to， 我们看到愿意呢，怎么样让任何人上山，只要是什么条件呢 ？For the right price， 只要价格对了，他就让你上去。那那个价格对，就是收够多的钱，他就让你去攀登圣母峰。
The Nepalese government, the government in Nepal, has also been blamed.As it continues to give out climbing permits to increase tourism. So, this is saying people are also blaming the government in Nepal because it continues to give out climbing permits. And it does that to increase tourism, to bring more people to Nepal. So it gives out more climbing permits than it should, and more than it has in the past.
Wow.所以这真的是很糟糕哦。这个呢，尼泊尔的这个政府啊，他们呢也被指责了，也被怪罪了。这里看到我们把 blame 呢这个动词换成一个被动式的方法来表达哦。那么被指责什么呢？这个因为这里看到的 as 我们要翻成因为呢 it 指的是尼泊尔政府啊，它持续的去发放这个攀登许可，为了什么目的？所以我们 to 的后面接一个原形动词来表达它的目的，就是为了要促进观光业，为了要促进旅游业，所以呢，它持续的在发放攀登的许可。
Okay, let's take a quick look and review some phrases. Today we're talking about people climbing Mount Everest, and in the article it talked about a lot of climbers in your imagination. You know, you imagine you're going to get to the top of the mountain and see the beauty, and it's going to be peaceful, and you can just take it in, right? I want to talk really quickly about this phrase, to take in something. We can also say, oh, take it all in. Now, we talked about this could mean enjoy it, okay? Could also mean appreciate it. A-P-P-R-E-C-I-A-T-E. Appreciate.But really, to take it in, just to help you understand, a good word is absorb. A-B-S-O-R-B. And what is absorb in Chinese?
它可以当吸收的意思。
Yeah. So just imagine you're having an experience. So you want to listen to it. You want to see it. Maybe, you know, if you're on the mountain, you're going to smell the air. You're going to touch it, hear it. So really, we are trying to take it all in to ourself. So it really does mean take it in, like absorb it, enjoy it, use it to make yourself feel better.
没错。
So it's a good way to remember, take it in, okay? Take it into your heart, into your spirit.
所以呢，这是一个蛮好的技法啊。所以呢，今天讲到的 take in 这个片语，这个欣赏啊，那么也等于刚刚呢 ，Steve 老师帮我们补充的这些这个相等的片语或是单字呢，大家可以一起把它背下来。
That's all the time we have for today. We'll see you next time, and that'll be tomorrow.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Tours, tragedy, and trash on Mount Everest. Climbing Mount Everest is a dream for adventure lovers worldwide. Many climbers imagine that, when they finally reach the top, they will enjoy a peaceful moment as they take in the beautiful view. Unfortunately, this situation doesn't happen anymore.The highest mountain in the world has become so crowded that sometimes climbers must wait in long lines before they reach the top. The increase in climbers has caused a number of accidents and deaths. During the 2019 climbing season, which is usually from April to May, 11 people died climbing Mount Everest. That made this one of the most dangerous seasons in the mountain's history.Most of these deaths were due to an increase in untrained climbers. Some died because they ran out of fresh air. Others lost their lives because they weren't fit enough or they didn't understand basic climbing techniques. Many people are blaming these deaths on greedy tour companies that are only interested in making money.These kinds of tour companies are willing to let anyone climb Mount Everest for the right price. The Nepalese government has also been blamed, as it continues to give out climbing permits to increase tourism.